There is still the potential as well of a state inquiry if a federal one doesn't get off the ground. The WA Labor Party has floated that idea. It says it will wait to see what the federal government does, but if it doesn't push ahead, it may try to get a state committee to look at these issues.
All right, Jade McMillan in Perth, thank you very much.